Welcome to RPA. In this video, we'll discuss about how to extract table from PDF file using Microsoft Power Automate. So Microsoft Power Automate is one of the RPA based tool or well-defined RPA based tool, which is helping an enterprises to automate this stuff without writing a single line of code. So Power Automate is the best and well-defined tool helping in enterprises to build their end-to-end automation flow. So we'll see here in this example how we can extract table detail from PDF file and showcase into message box. Just run this process and see the result. You can see here these are the table detail which it is extracted and showing on message box. Now if we want to build this complete flow, we need to have a PDF file. This is a PDF file which I printed out through my RPA Hub channel, and you can see there are several RPA contents are available, like on Power Automate, Blue Prism, UiPath, RoboCorp. These all contents are available. If you want, you can have a look about these tutorial from my playlist. Now, to build an automation flow, let's delete both the activities and do it from scratch. So first, I will pick or drag and drop extract table from PDF file. Here we have to select the PDF file. Select this PDF file. Either we can select any of the option, all, single, or range. When we are selecting range, we have to define from page and to page detail. Now let's select all and click on save. That's our activity is done. Next, I want to display this on message box. So I'm not writing anything. If you want to write the message box title, just write on to PDF detail. So on message box titles, it will show to PDF detail. And here we are selecting this variable which is auto generated when we have dragged and drop extract table from PDF. Apart of that, we don't need to select anything. Click on save, save the complete flow, and then run this process. Once it'll run again, it will generate exactly same output which we have seen earlier or in the beginning. So this is how we have not created or not written any single line of code for automating this stuff. So that's the power of Microsoft Power Automate. Without writing a single line of code, we can build an end-to-end flow which is extracting detail from PDF and showing into message box. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.